Karen Valencic here. You probably know somebody that has an entirely different point of view than you do on numerous subjects. Well, innovation and creativity and really great solutions come from bringing opposing views together so we can move forward with the best options. Now, what I find with people, and some of you watching this might be some of those people, when I say, why don't you have a conversation with that person? They will say, well, that's not worth my time because they will never change their mind. And my question back to them is, will you ever change your mind? So if we approach a conversation with an opposing point of view, with the mindset of changing them, it will never happen, and it will likely create even bigger barriers. So there's a lot to that, but I just wanted to bring that to your attention today. That is all.